The Episcopal Church has ordained its first lesbian bishop in a move expected to further divide the International Anglican Church. The newly consecrated bishop, Reverend Canon Mary Glasspool, said she wanted to have a dialogue with those critical of her.
I would invite them to meet with me if they're willing. I am a reconciling person, and I will seek to reach out and engage with people who believe or think differently than I do, and try to build a relationship with them.